Siena College is asking fans who attend Saturday night's basketball game against LaSalle to bring non-perishable food items to the Times Union Center for donation. Meanwhile, UAlbany is en route to Annapolis, Maryland, where it will face the Naval Academy tomorrow night. The Great Danes were originally scheduled to fly, but the snow prompted head coach Will Brown to alter plans. They took a bus this afternoon. UAlbany's 9-2 record is its best in the Division I era.